only restaurant in Sala that doesn't serve duck. It serves all kind of hams and sausages, all sliced fresh. Draw, alright? And he slices them on the bacon slice of it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Very nice, lovely family run place. But what they do is the best potato dish in the world. Tartiflette. You familiar with tartiflette? Yeah? For those who aren't familiar, let me explain. You take a roasting dish, you slather it with unsalted butter. You take a load of potatoes, you peel them, you boil them. You slice them really thick, and you lay half of them across that tin. You take loads of garlic, onion, slowly sweat it down in butter, and then you lay that over the potatoes. And then you take some lard on, the fatty ones, and you fry them till they're crisp. You lay that over, and then you put the potatoes over the top.
Yeah, okay.
And then you take more cheese called a reblochon, and you cut it through the equator like that, and you turn it up and down to this load of potatoes. And then you take some butter, and you dot the surface with butter. And then you take some cream, and you pour the cream in.
And then
you put that in the oven and roast it. And it goes chewy on top, and it is the best potato dish in the world.